Response here needs to be immediate. The Eagles getting dangerous again. Ryan just waiting for an error or a teammate to flip the ball his way. Instead, it goes out to Archie. Opportunity to kick his second goal. Had to be good with the handball. It was a little short of being assessed that way. Puts his teammates under pressure. Oh, Neville's out of handball straight to Sheed, who says thank you very much. By Harms. Brayshaw, was it taken high? No. Archie, Sheed, straight lines for the Eagles towards goal. And Dom Sheed can kick a big goal.
2 years of age now as Allen soccers it forward again. It was his clearance that led to that goal. Rowell with strength. Buttery put Miller under pressure. The surge from the Eagles. Look at all the numbers around the footy. And now Sheed and streaming through it.
And they flick the switch. Did that carry the line? Not quite. Ryan goes back inside. Free kick, Nick Natanui. And the man with the tweet, Riley O'Brien, continues. Natanui with a beautiful punch palm. It's given him more palms than Florida out of the ruck.
Adams trying to get it out back to Grundy. Brown was there, did well. Kelly got it to Sheed. They go forward again here, West Coast. Long ball backing back, Darling. Kennedy there as well.
Catch, Nelson wrapped up by Close. Schools out the back, Gaff, Cole. Shuey low, pretty clever. Sheed get. Gaff was chosen. They work it forward. Ryan flies. Ryan drops. Picked up by Sheed. There's the goal they need.
50 has Plowman. Darling. Petrevsky Seaton. Nailed in the tackle. Kennedy. Ferocious at the footy. Got it to Allen. Sheed on the left. Low piercing ball.
Front. Well played out the back. Picked up by Red. And dispels trouble. Sheed. We know how good that left foot is. Have a look at that ball. Dom Sheed. Take a bow.
And it has been that efficiency that's got them home.
Scrimshaw's kick gets it outside the 50, but it's all Eagles again as Gaff slaps it on the boot. Next target, here we go. Does it beautifully, used his body, tapped it forward, Cripps. That was wonderful play by Ryan. Cripps' kick is a beauty. A little early on it, but nevertheless, the plan was almost completed then. Bolter, Sheed caught in the tackle here, spills it to Gaff. Gaff
makes the mark, straight away to Sheed. West Coast to half forward. Darling Ryan. Free play. Darling does the ruck work. Got it to Sheed. Kick around the ball. Big seconds ticking down here to three-quarter time. Redden had a chance. Kelly. Sheed. He's got plenty on that. He's got all of it. And flicks it to Crozier. Looks back inside to Cordy. Stolen though by Sheed. Open forward line. Didn't love what he had. Gave it to Gaff. He waits. He pulls the kick. That is as
his way through some traffic. Spat it back to Hearn. Now Sheed. High and low.